Alysheba coming down the home stretch in 1987. First, there was sheer terror as Alysheba clipped the heels of his rival, Bet Twice, almost going to his knees. Had he fallen, it could have been the most disastrous pileup in Derby history. But from somewhere, the colt summoned the strength to stand again, catch Bet Twice, and win the greatest race of all.